His Majesty the King of Lesotho, Letsie III, was the guest of honor at the IAEA 2017 Scientific Forum.
I am very pleased to open the 2017 IAEA Scientific Forum on the role of nuclear technology in improving human health.
Nuclear techniques help save millions of lives every year. The IAEA works with countries to increase their expertise in using nuclear medicine from prevention to treatment.
Cancer and cardiovascular conditions are the leading causes of death in the world, accounting for 26.5 million of the 56.4 million deaths recorded in 2015. Nuclear techniques can make a real difference in these areas.
Cancer is the second highest cause of death globally, and its greatest impact increasingly falls on developing countries like Lesotho.
Non-communicable diseases are rampant in Africa, so to speak, owing to a number of reasons, such as limited access to health care, environmental degradation, conflicts, and humanitarian crises, and many more.
With the help of the IAEA, Lesotho is now on its way to establish its first national radiotherapy facility in the capital, Maseru.
The facility will bring much relief as Lesotho will be in a position to treat its patients within the country and reduce the burden of sending all cancer patients to our neighbor at a huge expense.
The forum also looked at the growing problem of obesity and malnutrition worldwide, and how nuclear techniques can help improve diet and nutrition.
Proper nutrition has a positive effect on a person's mental and physical health.
From Vienna, Austria, this is Alejandra Silva reporting for the IAEA.